JD pumping over there. But I don't really want to talk that long. I just really want to say thanks to everybody for being here. And the reason why we wanted to bring, you know, Russell and Reese down is to kind of show you how cool guys they are. You know, Russell just kicked my ass in the pool over there. But, you know, people kind of always ask when we're starting the program, you know, what am I supposed to say to these guys? What do I talk to them about? What are some, like, conversation starters? And there aren't. It's like when you meet anybody new, you know, you ask where they're from, you ask what their, you know, what their favorite sport is or whatever. It's just regular conversation with a stranger. So the coolest part for me still is like when a non-residential member, aka volunteer, will finish their first run and they'll say, I have so much in common with Reese. You know, why the hell did I think I wasn't going to have something in common with him because he's homeless? And that's a big part of this organization for me, where, yes, first and foremost, we're here to help people move their life forward and discover their potential, and Reese is right about that. There really is nothing better than being a part of that process. But secondly, is to, you know, you look around this room and you see all the differences between us, the color of our hair, the color of our skin, our education background, where we grew up, our experiences, and we could sit and list the differences, you know, all night long. But what Back of My Feet does is remind us just how similar we are. And we have running, you know, to be our link. And then from that, these great friendships and relationships form. And you begin to understand people's experiences. And the empathy comes through when you realize that we're just all not that different. I think that's a pretty cool process. So Riley said most of everything tonight about kind of ways you guys can get involved. We're really excited. It's about 2 months away. We just got office space today, which is really exciting. So we have to work out of our apartments. But I'm, for those of you who don't know, I'm actually moving down to D.C., and we're really excited about that. The 1st of March, to focus on kind of the national agenda and the advocacy part for the organization about how you go about tackling this issue. And it really comes down to just treating people with respect and kindness and dignity and building an environment where people can succeed. And that's it. It's pretty simple. And unfortunately, that's not being done with a lot of people right now. So I hope you guys all have a great time. Spend some money, buy some shirts, and mingle with everybody and get to know everybody that's here. So.